5 home remedies for dark knees and elbows. An even skin tone adds to your beauty, and having dark knees and elbows can distract from it. This is a common issue that can make one self-conscious about wearing short sleeve dresses and tops, as well as skirts and shorts. Factors that contribute to dark elbows and knees are frequent rubbing, overexposure to the sun, genetic factors, dry skin, hormonal imbalance, obesity, dead skin buildup, and increased melanin pigment. Here are the top 5 home remedies for dark knees and elbows. Number 1. Olive oil. This oil has natural bleaching properties, and it also softens the rough skin on the knees and elbows, giving it smoothness and glow. This is one of the cheapest remedy for dark skin formed by friction and dryness. Rub warm olive oil to the knees and elbows every day for 10 minutes. Number 2. Cocoa butter and shea butter. These natural fats are as good moisturizer and help to make the skin soft. This helps to remove the darkness caused by the dry and flaky skin. Apply cocoa butter and shea butter on the darkened skin every night before going to bed. Number 3. Aloe vera gel. Aloe vera reduces the sun damage caused to the skin due to overexposure of the elbows and knees to the sun. It also moisturizes the skin and prevents the dryness, which may lead to darkening of the skin. Take fresh leaves of aloe vera and take out the gel by breaking the fleshy leaf. Apply the fresh gel to the knees and elbows and leave it for half an hour to get fresh looking skin on your elbows and knees. Number 4. Vinegar and yogurt. When used together, this home remedy to reduce the dark color of the skin as it cleanse and moisturize the skin. Apply a mixture of vinegar and yogurt on the affected areas and leave it to dry. When the mixture becomes dry, rub the area in circular motion for 2 minutes and wash. Number 5. Bleaching fruits. Fruits like lemon, tomato and grapes having bleaching property and help to get rid of flaked skin when used regularly. Apply the juice of any of the bleaching fruits regularly to the skin. You can use different fruits juices as on different days.
Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, do click on the like button, share this video on Facebook, Twitter and WhatsApp. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.